Yeah, I know.
I'll say it now because I don't think anyone's going to be able to hear once we all leave off. We started out with six of us and now there's at least like 300. They go all around the corner and around the front as well. It's just mental. It's all in aid of a woman called Bubbles. She was in an accident a few weeks ago and died, and this is in aid of her. So her funeral was this morning, so this is a bike out in memory of her. But yeah, this is nuts. So many bikes. There's I think there's like 7 or 8 of us from the Portsmouth Uni Bikers, and then the rest of them are just from, well, everywhere. It seems to be dotted all over the place, but yeah, this is incredible. I really doubt that you're actually going to be able to hear anything that I'm saying at all, just because the it's so loud. You can stand next to someone, you can barely hear them talk because of how loud it is. It's safe to say this is the most amount of bikers I've ever been out with. Maybe even ever will be out with as well. This is crazy. Look at them, Jesus. Traffic for us and everything. Thank you. motorbike things are insane. They're so loud. They've got a lot more power behind them than I thought they would have. If you can see the gauge on my bike for the temperature, it's getting hot. Like, it's rising up from underneath now and I can feel it hitting me in the face.